how dangerous he is when he's got a path to the hoop.
And you love the versatility, guys. Being a point guard, and in this situation, they tack on.
Ooh,
that was awesome.